Trinity at TJ. The Trinity Hillers ground game unable to do anything against the vaunted TJ defense. The Jags defense just shutting them down left and right. Now let's see the Jaguars on offense. Watch Austin Kemp. This is a run for the ages. Weaving through tacklers, switching the ball between his hands, going 46 yards into the end zone for the touchdown. What a run by the junior. What a great effort. And on the sidelines, TJ coach Bill Chirpak tells our camera, "We practiced yet." Yeah, we did practice that. Well, TJ did not practice for this. Forrest Cullings downfield. Brandon McGavitt with a catch. Brought down by his jersey. Nice play. But Trinity could not take advantage. The sack right here by Chase Winovich. Thomas Jefferson, impressive. They win 44-7.